6¼ inches.
Russell, the finish line, taking the lead number 5 and then 1 and out.